Hi DIYers, Sterling with Alarm Grid here, and today we want to introduce you to the brand new Lyric motion sensor. All right, so this is our first impressions video on the new SIXPIR. All of the Honeywell Lyric sensors are 6 series sensors, S-I-X. All right, and basically it's the new technology. It uses 2.4 gigahertz, which is a totally different frequency range than the traditional 5800 series sensors that use the 345 megahertz range. And it's actually a low band Wi-Fi range. We're expecting a wider range from the sensors back to the panel. On the old 5800 series, we got about 200 feet range. We're expecting 300 to 400 feet out of the Lyric sensors. And basically, we just wanted to kind of show you our first thoughts when we unbox the unit. So we're not 100% sure because we are still in beta, but we think the part number on this unit will be SIXPIR or 6PIR. This is a passive infrared motion, which is what the PIR stands for. That's just the technology that it uses for the motion sensing to detect an alarm. And basically, passive infrared energy is the most common traditional way to detect motion in a home or a building. And what it does is it looks for a change in the ambient temperature in a specific area of the room. So if a human walks into the room, you have a temperature in the room, the human has a specific body temp that's going to be much hotter than the normal room, and that's how it can detect, you know, a change in that temperature to alert you to a motion alarm. So basically, this will be the new 5800 PIR res, which we happen to have here. So if we're doing a comparison from the old style motion to the new, you can see that very different sizing and shape. The 5800 PIR res is a little wider and has a shorter footprint, and it's got the hard plastic with the Fresnel lens for the motion on the front, with the optional look-down lens for, you know, the higher-end motions. On the 6PIR, you've got the hard plastic, but then the entire front face is actually the Fresnel lens. So very different style. On the wall, I mean, I think it looks pretty inobtrusive because it is all one style. We like the smaller size of these 5800 PIR reses, so obviously a little bit bigger. But the fact that it's all white and pretty smooth face, I think looks pretty good. So overall, we think they did a good job here. We do imagine that over time, they'll have more motion options for you and potentially different style, look and feel. But for now, this is the only motion that's available with the Lyric. You can see it has the word Honeywell right on the sensor. That was something they never used to do with the old 5800 series sensors. So on all of the new Lyric, they're branding each specific sensor. And again, I think the idea is because it's got the MAC address and because it's firmware updatable, they're expecting once you buy this motion, this will be the motion for you, you know, until you ever get a new system, because this Lyric is updatable. And as new features come out, you push a firmware to the panel, you push a firmware to your sensors, and this sensor should be installed once and live there for the lifetime of your property. So, the fact that they're putting Honeywell on there, they just want that brand to get out there, I'm sure. At the top, you've got a little push button here, which when you push it down, you can then slide the back plate up and it removes away from each other. The internal circuit board is within another set of plastic here that you'd actually have to pull these tabs and pull that out. It does have a tamper switch, so there's a little post in the plastic here. As soon as you remove it, this tamper switch pops out. So it is tamper protected, and it's got a little CR123A Panasonic lithium battery in here, which is the traditional battery used in a lot of the Honeywell wireless sensors out there now. We're expecting long life on the batteries, the same way we did on the 5800 series sensors, you know, 5 years on average. And that's about all there is to look at on the inside, because they're encompassing the actual passive infrared and the circuit board within this plastic here. So, you know, not much moving parts to it, but simple is good. Less to know about and less to go wrong. So on the back, there's some spots where you can do some knockouts for when you're mounting it with your screws. It also has some knockouts for the corner mounting. So if you wanted to put it into a corner, you could get it, you know, drilled into the side there, and it would fit in real nice. This device does not come with double-sided tape, at least it didn't with the beta, but it did come with two mounting screws, and the old 5800 series motions didn't come with tape or mounting screws. So at least for our beta, they're giving us a couple screws for mounting. We're expecting that eventually for full release, it'll have some better packaging. Right now it's just a white kind of generic box that it came in, but we're told they're gonna have more, you know, consumer friendly packaging for each individual sensor as well. So overall, we think this is gonna be the most popular motion used with the Lyric, and we're excited to get in and start doing some testing and some programming with it so we can give you some more feedback on this particular SIXPIR sensor. So we hope you've enjoyed this first impressions introduction video to the SIXPIR. And if you have any questions on the Lyric Motion, please email us support@alarmgrid.com. And also make sure to subscribe to our channel as we continue to evaluate our beta Lyric system and the sensors. We're gonna continue to release more videos about this exciting new revolutionary system. So